Hi, I'm Elizabeth Burton from Garden Gate Studio. I'm studio number 21 this year on the trail. It's an ever-evolving life because originally I used to be a botanical illustrator and botanical illustration teacher, an art teacher. And over time, my work's got more important to me, and I guess my teaching's got less important, and I decided to do more of my own practice, and that has been incredibly busy, which is wonderful. I don't know that I'll ever retire. I don't think artists ever retire, so it's just a job that just picks up momentum as far as I'm concerned. I always say to people and my students originally, 95% of art happens in your head and 5% happens on the canvas or on the piece of paper, because you've really got to think through what you're doing, be inspired by something, do exercises relating to the subject. My art always has inner meaning for me, maybe not for the viewer necessarily. And so what comes out in the end has to be really, for me, quite well thought out. Colour work has to come into it. So there's quite a lot of preparation. I possibly do too much time thinking about art, not enough time thinking about other things. So preparation is paramount.
Yeah. Do you find that lots of people have connections to different paintings?
They do.
When they come into the studio?
Yep. And I rarely name a painting of a place, for example, because everybody sees it as a different place from somewhere in their life. And that's exciting because they feel a connection with you that that you might not have if you actually name the place where it is. Flowers are amazing. Flannel flowers are stunning. Australian flora is one of my favourite subjects, although I don't do enough of it probably. But the flannel flowers were gorgeous, except they just move around so much in the light, they're a little bit tricky. Well, normally I travel every year to Italy, either to teach or to just work with my friends at a studio where I work in Florence, called L'Armadillo, which is right in the centre of Florence near Santa Maria Novella. I really enjoy going to Italy. I go for a month at a time. I think when COVID leaves, I'm going to be going for 3 months. It's the other part of my life. I feel like I'm very Italian in that respect. So I'm looking forward to that. This is my sixth time. I was thinking about it last night rather. It was 2015 was my first one.
And so why do you enjoy it, or what makes it special?
Oh, it's wonderful. I meet lots of people from the local area, and I meet lots of people from Sydney, all over the place. And it's just a great showcase for your work. It just can propel you into lots of stuff. I had many, many commissions after the trail. People ring or pop by or send me a message and say, I saw this, can you do this for me? It's fantastic.